and to assure you of their prayers for your ministry as the successor of the people. Among those present today are the following members. From different countries, members of the International Insolvency Institute gathered in Rome for their 10th conference. Participants in the International Leadership Program for the Saladin Universities. From Ireland, members of Mayo Fionan and Fal Garab, a group of priests from the Archdiocese of Dublin, students and professors from Rockbrook Park School, Dublin. The United States of America, delegates from the National Italian American Foundation, students and professors from Pennsylvania State University Human Development and Family Studies Program, students and professors participating in the special course toward pastoral co-responsibility of priests and laity from Seton Hall University. Students and professors from West Virginia University. Students and faculty from Boston College, Chestnut Hill. Students and professors from the University of Dallas. Students and faculty of McGill School High School in Mobile, Alabama. Students and professors from the School of Business Administration of the University of Dayton.